First of all, we're out on 5.5 acres. We moved here when we retired in 2007, built our house. So the property was nothing but trees and brush. I love chickens, you know, having chickens around, and we've got turkeys as well. And we like having them here because, first of all, they're a good source of protein. We also have a garden, a big garden, so we need the water. We're always wondering, you know, if we lose power long enough, what will happen? So I decided to go ahead and get a solar water pump because that doesn't require electricity from the power company. When we started, I was advised by RPS that the size that I put in was the proper size, and if it is, we like that aspect of it. The installation went real well. And it's working perfectly. Got it installed with our electric pump. And with our electric pump, should I lose that pump or should I lose electricity, then I've got the solar backup. I tell you what, it's a sense of security, and I really enjoy that.